Let's talk about Wentworth Cheswell. Wentworth Cheswell was born the son of a freedman in 1746. He would become the first black judge in the United States of America, elected in 1768. Wentworth married at 21, and the happy couple had 13 children. Needless to say, he was a faithful husband. Here's where the story gets fascinating. We are all aware of Paul Revere's famous ride on December 13, 1774, in which he is credited with announcing, "The British are coming!" What you may not know is he was not alone. While Paul rode west, Cheswell rode north to alert patriots of the imminent danger. When the American Revolution broke out, Wentworth proudly enlisted in a militia unit that joined the Continental Army at the Battle of Saratoga. Once the war was over, he returned home to New Market, where in 1780 he was elected town administrator and served 4 terms. Throughout the remainder of his life, he chose to serve in various positions to help make his community better, including assessor, auditor, moderator, and coroner. In 1801, he and others opened the town's first library. Then in 1805, he was elected the Justice of the Peace for Rockingham County. In 1817, he died of typhus and was buried on his farm. There is no need to rewrite history. Instead, let us tell the stories of brave patriots like Wentworth, who were faithful family men, lovers of Christ, public servants, and founders of this great nation.